Life insurance in Santa Teresa, New Mexico. It's a known fact that too high of a percentage of Americans are overweight, and many of these people have difficulty getting the best term life insurance rates. There are over 60 million Americans who aren't just considered overweight but considered obese. Sure, it's easy to say if someone is comfortable with how he or she looks and how he or she feels, others shouldn't judge. Judging isn't necessarily the issue, but rather health is the issue. The media has begun to pick up on the negative effects that being overweight can have on the human body. Because of these negative effects, term life insurance companies, whether they are handing out term life insurance policies or more permanent policies, have started to take notice. Term life insurance companies are consistently looking out for trends that can be harmful to one's health. The life insurance companies want their customers to live long lives. Whether you are applying for a term life insurance policy or a permanent life insurance policy, anything that may have an effect on your health will affect the amount that you're paying. When an insurance company finds something that means you may have a shorter lifespan, your rates for insurance may be higher. Being slightly over your healthy weight is not a major issue and should not affect your life insurance premiums at all. Being significantly overweight can not only hurt your health and your quality of life, but it can also affect your insurance premium and policy approval rate. According to research of obesity and being overweight, those who are between 35% and 40% overweight are twice as likely to die prematurely. This should not come as a surprise to anyone. Being overweight can cause issues for the entire body, including circulation and heart problems. If you're overweight, you may pay a higher premium for term life insurance, as your health exam may reveal other health issues that you may not be aware of. This means that the more you weigh, you're not only hurting your body but also your wallet. While this has become an epidemic across the nation, there are certain states that have made the so-called top 10 for obese states in the U.S. These are the states that have the worst cases of obesity with their citizens. Being on this list may mean that the term life insurance premium hike caused by added weight could be even worse in your state. Mississippi takes the lead as the most obese state in the U.S. This is followed by West Virginia, Alabama, and Louisiana. South Carolina and Tennessee are tied to round out the top five states as far as obesity is concerned. If you are in these six states and are considering term life insurance, you will want to be sure to shop around for quotes from different life insurance companies, as they may take even closer note of obesity since it runs rampant in your state. Kentucky, Arkansas, Indiana, Michigan, and Oklahoma round out the top 10 of the most obese states in the nation. For those who do not suffer from being overweight or obese, you are in luck. Because of the rising cost of insuring those who are overweight and obese, staying within your healthy weight range will help keep your insurance costs lower. Losing weight can actually help you lower the cost of your term life insurance, as companies look for incentives to get people to be healthier and live longer lives. Make sure that your life insurance company actually has these premium incentives. If not, and if you're planning on losing weight, you may consider switching providers to take full benefit of your weight loss. Being overweight can hurt you while trying to find affordable quotes for term life insurance. Try to lose weight or find a plan that is willing to work with you. This can help you save money and still qualify for the best coverage with the lowest premiums.